As long we live, we are one. As long we live, as long we live, we are one.
As you go through life, you see there is so much that we don't
know. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I want to use this special opportunity for welcome you again to another edition of your program, Way Nada Muslim Chatum, with me, Omar Farouk Jallo. Well, today I get a very special person with me in the studio. We can chat on something that's going to be very much important. But before that, I want for you use again this chance for introduce to now we guest in our studio today where na Ibrahim Molai Wisha Conte, a poet and a spoken word artist. Wisha, you can say salam to viewers out there.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respect to brothers and sisters out there. My name is Ibrahim Molai Wisha Conte.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And as long get from ma'am in Wisha Conte. And of course today, the first we're going to discuss Wisha. First of all, I want to you tell we who na Wisha Conte, and of course you na a poet. How you get for discover this your talent in poetry? People go want to know outside there.
Good question. Well, Wisha Conte na a poet, a member of the Prophet team, an active member of the Prophet team, and once a winner of the Sierra Leone Muslim Got Talent Season 3, the Crown Prince, and still the Crown Prince. Well, actually, I can fall in love into poetry. Way back, was it 2015? Then say I was in high school back then, St. Edward's. Yeah. I watched one video on YouTube, Wake Up, title Wake Up. Well, like that video that I watch, it so inspired me, motivate me. So I say, I can do this. If this man can do this, I can do this. So I decided now, okay, make me back go into this stuff here. Ever since then, I decided for pursue that path there. It was not really easy for me at first, I begin to copy others, try for imitate others. But as time goes on, I try for do my own stuff. Well, after that, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alamin, you're all successful for me.
Okay, well, now, since who you get your inspiration and discover this particular talent in you, and you don't do a long since now, what in some of the media of them, who say you don't go for CCable, exhibit your talent and get more people and make an impact to the life of other people?
Yeah. Well, the impact, you say, just like how Denzel Washington can say, don't inspire to make a living, but inspire to make a difference. Okay. Well, that difference not inspire for me. As we all know, I don't perform on so many bigger platforms there. Like the Sierra Leone Muslim Got Talent, Season 1, Season 2, Season 3. Well, I mean, a living example for, say, don't ever give up. Like the Sierra Leone Muslim Got Talent, a platform where I go Season 1, okay, I don't win. Season 2, I go, I don't win. People say, pop, 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 pop. You're not good enough.
Wow.
But I'm not listening to the crowd. And I go back season three. You know what I make me motive in life to inspire others. Because I make me life be a living example for the one that they come after me. I want to leave a footprint where everybody will copy, will follow towards that trend there.
Okay.
So you see, I don't perform on so many platforms there, as you can see, Muslim Got Talent and other platforms there.
Okay. And now, Wisha, let me look at in this other different angle. You know, as you don't do into poetry, you don't do use poetry, you pen, you know, and you voice for CC, you're able to transform other things and spread dawah and do a lot of other things that we get to do with Islam, mm-hmm. and also national development. So now, a listener or a viewer outside there, you know, go the wonder, you know, since you don't do this particular stuff, you know, you don't change, you don't make an impact. So now, like, what in you think, say, you know, will keep you inside this particular field of dawah? What if you say, if you get a more, or if you continue with that particular thing, it will keep you for you continue this particular work what you do?
Okay. Well, like, this is all about the resources.
Okay.
Yeah, if the resources are available, I think, inshallah, I'm going to do more, because there are so many things that we wish I get in a way, like, and all this shit. But it's all about the resources, because, like, we don't get people to manage you that well, the Prophet team. Because just like I mentioned, the Prophet team, young guys, they may come together no more for propagate the deen of Allah intentionally for Allah. Solely, intention are clear. It is solely for Allah, one penny.
Okay.
So just like us, no more. The resources, now the backbone to everything. I've been doing this thing for the past so many years, but like, I need to see no improvement. But Alhamdulillah, even though like towards Allah,
there is
because the intention, yes, you are for Allah.
Sure.
You surely get the reward from Allah.
Sure.
So, but when you come down back, we got to watch the other way around.
Sure.
Because I need to invest in myself.
Sure.
But for a very long time, I don't do it here like don't go different part. Everybody say, ah, this guy is talented. But like you need to play the poor. So like they got the guy talent get school. Talent.
Yeah.
Man invest in them.
Because so you consider the fact for who you get coding, it gets for involvement. Mm-hmm. For who standard get coding. You know, for who you do a video, it gets for involved finance. You know, so as you say, that's another resource again where you see, it necessary if you get time, it will keep you going and you will do things away, will be extraordinary things and we will move the youth out there.
Just like I say, and the backbone.
Okay.
Because with this talent here, I don't want to limit only to Sierra Leone. I want to go to worldwide. Okay. Because if I get somebody to pour, like invest in me, you know, I make a video, I post on YouTube, Instagram, you name all the social media platform, then the more they see me, the more I sell myself out. So you see, just like I said, the resources.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Of course, in Namola, we shall contact. And remember, say today again, we shall get for left we with a very brief a cappella where we get for, get, you know, for the feel we safe. And of course, I want for let we go into a short break. Then very soon we'll come back and continue the program.
He said, I can't breathe, they gonna kill me, I can't breathe. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with my color? What is wrong with us?
Can somebody tell me
why our voices never heard? We've been crying for so long. We've been dying for far too long.
So painful, yeah.
But before you take someone's life, think of what they're gonna leave behind. They've got families trying to survive. Before you take someone's life, listen to what they've got to say. They've got families trying to survive. Please, I can't breathe. My stomach hurts. My neck hurts. And everything hurts.
Okay, Famulem, I want to welcome you again to the program as we've been going on short break. And of course, today with me, I get more like Risha Conte. We will continue the chatting session. Of course, as today, we don't discuss with him in talent we get way na appointee. And of course, Risha, waiting. Like, we don't be you inspiration into this point. We don't inspire you. We don't keep you going. You know, no matter the challenges, the difficulties, the hard time or whatsoever. But you still, you know, they keep up for CC. You will continue this particular what talent you get. What don't be you inspiration?
Okay. What don't inspire me throughout life? Well, I can say for me, this is my journey along life in very difficult, tough and rough. For me, I can see my background. And one of the key things that would push me going, we're like, at the oldest talk and say, I can't give up now. I get so many things I've accomplished ahead. So you see, like for other, someone will say, okay, I need somebody for talk to me for I become motivated. I need somebody like for give me tip. I need somebody for give me extra whatsoever. I don't need that. It's what I need alone for me, my breath in my life. I wake up every day, I realize that I'm alive. That ain't enough for me. I need to keep me going. I'm the driving force. But like guys, I come up from a very poor and humble background. Now they alone don't do for inspire me. Not money only for Calvary. Say, who shall this, that, this or whatsoever. No, you can't tell me that. My background is enough for me. It's a driving force behind everything I'm doing. That's why I will say I will never give up till the day I die. I have so many things to accomplish. Right now, the starting point, even though like I don't spend 5 years, if I can say, 2015, 20.
So now, you know,
so I'm probably 5 years, eh?
Sure.
Even though I don't spend 5 years, but I can always talk and say, I just the creep. Because there's so many things, just like so many things the way people out there don't see it, which are capable of doing. This guy capable of doing everything.
Sure.
Believe in me, this guy, if the guy tell you, say, in the world from here, to go at a little space of 10 minutes, come on.
It will be very difficult.
Very difficult, eh? But you can bet on me. I can do it. Sure. So you see, just like I said, my background.
That are the inspiration that keep me going. Keep you going.
That's for
you know,
sure.
Of course, and you know, the type of person we always go with this caption, say, Inshallah, I'm going to travel around the world and impact the life of millions of people.
Yeah.
You know, that again, me the picture I'm saying, it's an inspiration.
Sure.
And you know, that again, a very big point.
I like that quotation there, where actually let me create, Inshallah, I'm going to travel around the world and impact the life of millions of people.
Okay.
One thing more than that, it's all about optimism.
Sure.
Once a man in life, therefore be optimistic.
Sure.
Think positive. So you should start to pull on what angels and there when they answer me towards them.
Sure.
So my knows. But me, I don't believe so no more than they get for come to past. Because I can always talk and say, I'm not a citizen of Sierra Leone. I'm a citizen of heart. I want to explore the world, interact with different people, inspire millions of people before they left the dunia. Just like I can say, the footprint. You see, one thing about life, when they come along the journey, people, they remember what you say, they remember what you do. But now you make them feel.
Sure.
Inspire others. Sure. Try to motivate others. I'm always at why they go on stage. I don't care about the crowd, the audience.
You care about what you're doing.
What I'm doing. If I go on stage, on that particular stage, one person inspire by which I do on that stage, alhamdulillah, for me, that's success.
It's a success.
And when I go on a huge crowd, I go perform at the end of the day, nobody like, nobody no inspire, nobody
no
feel yourself.
No inspiration.
No, for me, it is needless. When one of the things I do, they affect so many we young Muslim talented youth when they come up today, they think about what? The audience.
Okay.
No, I mean, they say, clean force your intention before you're going up there. Whenever I wish I to go up the stage, I don't make my mind up. Okay, I'm going to do this. And inshallah, I mean, also before they come on the stage, yeah, somebody's going to be inspired.
And
so this is my dream.
That can
so you see?
Going. Okay, so, and of course, we don't get a lot from Wisha today. And of course, the other important point we can move to now, the acapella we get for can give in poetry. And of course, as you get yourself prepared now, so what you like you get for prepare for which today, what you get for left with today, and we viewers out there, you know, at least we get something from Wisha content.
Well, like you say, when it comes to freestyle, I can bet say no more left for face Wisha. Because if you think about the Islamic cypher, now the prophets and what thing can create something and they say, okay, more Islamic cypher.
Okay.
Freestyle is my favorite. Well,
so,
I get so many freestyles.
So freestyle from you today. At least we go ginger up with viewers out there.
Sure. Okay, let me think of bars because I want to give me the audience out there
the
good
the
bars.
The bars too plenty.
Yeah, they're too
so
plenty, you know.
If you go out the bars, you get
yeah,
money.
Yeah, that's
so
for
let me
sure.
Get from you now, Wisha.
Okay, imagine if we're in Hajj, running back and forth between Safa and Marwa, in the hardest place on the earth, searching for water. Imagine your son dying of thirst in the absence of his father, just to save his life. What will he offer? Will he hold on to your faith or will he fault before he ever get the chance to help his father build the Kaaba or before he ever agrees to see the day when he'll be slaughtered? I wonder in our weakness how many dreams we have altered. Now imagine the army of Pharaoh as he slowly approaches. Time is running short and you're the mother of Moses. You hear a knock at the door for a moment. You're hopeless, afraid for your child and unable to focus. Will you give in to the pressure and willingly surrender? Or will you put your trust in Allah and put the baby in the river?
The
guy he said,
wow,
Wisha.
You know, Wisha, this particular imagine spoke word, you know, you draw me mind back to the Sierra Muslims Got Started
season
show,
one, season one. Yeah.
You know, I remember when I performed this particular imagine spoke
word. It was the bomb.
You know, that was a bomb, you know. And it can happen, say, now a moment follow we go break.
Mm-hmm.
And when we go the break, people out there, you know, imagine. You know, this, you know, it really spice up. And mashallah, we tell Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, thank you for that. And inshallah, Wisha Konte, as we don't get one of our spoken word artists, and today another prophet team, now we get today na the Muslim chat room. And of course, one of the important side in Wisha, Sheikh Mara, we know say na a prominent Sheikh, na a Sheikh where we love peace and reconciliation. Na a Sheikh will contribute immensely towards the growth of Islam na Sierra Leone. And we are say you get a spoken word, you know, what you been do for Sheikh Mara after he don't pass away. So you go find again at least if we will get, you know, some vibes for that particular spoken word day where you do for Sheikh Mara, because now a spoken word way so really touching, it been touch the minds of people. You know, so we able to get from you, you know, from that particular spoken word day.
Okay. Well, actually that spoken word is now being Sierra Leone Muslim God Salam. My last performance where we do.
Wow. That's a victory spoken word.
Yeah, that's
so
for sure.
You need to forget that.
Because one thing we we'll find out, why make a disciple dedicate that spoken word to Sheikh Mara? It seems like we shake them around, they do so many effort them, but like we need to celebrate them.
Sure.
One way to them go before we celebrate them. Come on, it does not make sense. It does look like it's like dropping a cube into okay. Well, I don't go that side because I don't actually forget the position, yes. Just like I said, we need to celebrate to check our life. Not to where they don't go, one celebrate, one cry. No.
Sure.
So you see, I saw a disciple dedicated spoken to Sheikh Mara. But actually, I don't drop that line though because I'm not in the mood for cry.
No, just give it.
Okay, freestyle.
Yeah, just give it. Okay. Get my, at least you're able, you know, touch people and more people and we're able to remember Sheikh Mara. And
sure.
We will always remember him in Duas.
Sure. Okay. Enemy, I've gathered memories of the past held by clamor and guilt of. Okay, sorry. I can't even know what to say.
I can look into the center.
Okay. Thank you.
Too plenty.
Okay. Thank you. Hey, mind you, I misspoke words. Okay. I can't look into the face of life just for a minute without a tear standing the centerpiece of my happiness. I can't rest when the voice that once gave me everlasting smile is gone. I can't weep enough for a long song in the dawn of cricket on Sheikh Mara. Few months ago, you were with us at Dagba charity work. Few months on, Dagba is buzzing with your demise. Life is indeed a journey, and the very essence of a human experience is very fragile. Just when the future held in your face a beautiful experience, witnessed the gossiping away birds, took your story along that hard and came snatching from us, leaving us to feed on pages and tears.
And of course, the your audience are not crying again.
Sure.
You know, people are not they cry in so many occasions when you perform this particular spoken word.
Sure.
And this is another way you will appreciate your scholars them when then they are alive, you know, for appreciate the work the way that they do, because then gets a huge work really they do. They make
sure
able to propagate them. The young means if they propagate Islam, don't they keep we
go for celebrate them for them when they are alive.
Well, now so we go bring you the cut down of today's edition. And remember, say me, we bring the program to you. Me now, Umar Farouk Jalo. And if members if miss part of this particular program, you will get them now we YouTube page on Sierra Leone Islamic Web Online TV, or you get them now we Facebook page Sierra Leone Islamic Web, or you can download we app on Google Play Store Sierra Leone Islamic Web, or you visit we site sierraleoneislamicweb.com. Remember, same way, bring the program come to you. Me and Umar Farouk Jalo. So we meet again next week. I will say assalamu alaikum.
We are Muslims. We are Muslims. Islam is the religion where we belong. We are Muslims. We are Muslims. Islam is the religion since its time begun.